with my kids. We had a really good time. I'm actually just sitting here waiting on them because, of course, they don't want to go at this point. It was just a 2-hour family skate, so I didn't get much footage, but I definitely want to get on with you guys because I had said that I was going to do a vlog, and I am doing that. I know it's not that long, but after a long week of work, and I'm pretty tired. I've been pretty exhausted every single day. And then, like, yesterday, Friday, which is, of course, the best day of the week, I started not feeling well, so I had to come home, and I got my 11th retie. So I'll be here at Sisterlocks in a couple of weeks, and I'll do a vlog about that. But I had to come straight home and do a therapy treatment, and I laid down, and I was gone soon after that, I'm sure. So I will a little bit. That's Mari, because she never wants to go. Never wants to go. But we're gonna get ready and wrap up. Come on, Mari. Yeah. Yeah, she's a little fussy. And she missed her nap, but they had a really good time, and I would definitely be bringing them to skate a little bit more. DJ had a really good time. He wanted to get rollerblades. Here he is. He wanted rollerblades, so I told him next time he would do rollerblades. There's Pay. And I'm so proud of my kids, because the youngest two have skated before, but of course, as you see, they're not great skaters, and so... but they fell and they got back up and they kept at it, and that's the only way that you truly can become really, really good, and they did that. So, you know, one of those life lessons. But Mari is just a diva and everything, and hey, always willing to help his little sister, and so, you know. Anyway, so I love spending time with my kids and doing different things with my kids, and it's just, well, Mari, little Mari, say hi.
Hi.
So, we're gonna get ready and wrap this up. I actually am about to go to Walmart and pick up some groceries, so I might show you guys that. I actually did the online grocery where you just pull up and get your order. So I'm doing that because I'm getting to the point that I'm hating going into Walmart, and it took me about 3 days to even get the list because I kept adding things and then I took some things off. And anywho, so I'll show you guys that. So that'll be interesting. That'll be on that vlog. And I'm probably gonna take them to dinner. They mentioned Olive Garden, but I have a gift card to Roadhouse, so that's probably where we're gonna go. And I think that's it, because I want a margarita. And of course, everybody knows Roadhouse has like the best. So we're going to do that. Mama, are you ready to go? Okay. Alright, you guys. Next time you see me, we'll be at Walmart. Signing out for now. Alright, you guys. So, before you go and pick up your order from Walmart, you have to check in on the app and basically tell them that you're on your way. And then it GPS locates you, and it basically tells them how far you are away from them. So, I am en route to Walmart right now. And I will show you guys what happens when I get there. Okay, that's how the side of my building looks, the Walmart that I'm actually at now. And then there's the parking over there, and I'm about to go and park. Okay, so I just pulled in to the 3. So now we are waiting for someone to come in. Alright, so here's our final destination for the day. Roadhouse. It wouldn't be a trip to Roadhouse without fried pickles. They are like absolutely the best. Ranch and then the kids doing what they do.